been with me, some of them, for over 6 years. When I arrived in South Africa, I came with a vision of equipping and empowering girls. And in 2013, I established a not-for-profit, Teachers of the Nations, which is registered and is good standing with SARS and in the U.S. as well. And Christine has been with me for the last 4 years, working in Avian Park with these young ladies, but also with a group of children in Riverview. So we praise God, and the first song we're going to sing for you is You Are Holy. And the girls have been working. In fact, we've already been talking about maybe some of them coming to the Netherlands and singing, because they've been doing so well. So we pray that you are blessed by this, and please feel free to sing with us.